Would you like to see the coolest trick ever? Here we go. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Off, on, off, on, off, on, off, on. What's going on, guys? My name's Anthony, or Big B Stats, and welcome to another Minecraft Xbox video for you guys here today. And today I want to talk to you guys about something special, which I have not done in a while, but this will be a special for Halloween. So what I will be doing is a top 5 pumpkin build. So I want you guys to be very, very creative, make this very special, and make this very, I want you guys to just go beyond your limits here on this. I will be choosing 5 builds total, and again, I will be doing a top 5 of this. So I'll choose the best 5 builds, put those in order, and choose a winner. If it comes to possibly, I will have you guys choose the winner. We'll have to see how that goes. I will be having a prize as 6,400 Microsoft points, so I think that's about $80 for the winner, just to kind of give a prize. I haven't done any prizes when it came to top 5, and that seemed pretty fair, I believe so. So again, put all your effort into it. You can build whatever you like. As far as scene wise, if you want to build like a headless pumpkin man holding a pumpkin, or if you want to build like something inside of the pumpkin, just again, be very creative and do as you like it, and let your imagination kind of run wild on this. I'm looking forward to seeing some very good pumpkin builds, especially I want to have this done hopefully by next Friday. So the end date for this will be October 30th. So you have until now to October 30th to build the best pumpkin you can. It can be as big as you like. Do whatever you like. Just try to be very creative. I'll definitely be going picking some good ones. But yeah, that's pretty much it for today's video. Again, top 5 pumpkins, Halloween pumpkins. And the due date is October 30th. I'll put all the details down below in the description. And to submit your pumpkin, be sure to send me a screenshot at bigbst4tz2@outlook.com. And please do remember to leave your gamer tag along with the screenshot. You can also spam me on Twitter and send me some images there, on Instagram, however you want to reach me, and I will get in contact with you and get your world done. You must have screenshots of the pumpkin when you're finished before I come check it out. But I hope you guys did enjoy today's video, and best of luck to all you guys. Peace out.